my name is Emily Metcalf. I am here at the Art Park at Ward Warehouse showing my watercolor paintings. I'm working on a painting based on a photograph that I took myself, and I really enjoy painting people, portraits, and I do commissions. And I've also got plenty of watercolors of scenes from Hawaii. And this piece is the Mokuluas, close to my house. I enjoy painting things that remind me of home. I go to school on the mainland, so when I come home, I like painting things from Hawaii. Find my artwork at my blog, www.emmyart.blogspot.com. Aloha.